Hi, I'm here with Heather, and 12 years ago she got rear-ended by a dump truck.
Yes, and when it hit me, I tensed up and it had caused a lot of problems for me. I had headaches for a long time, for almost 12 years. It didn't start happening until about a year later, and I had migraines a lot. I had to go to the emergency room for them. I would have to take a lot of pills over the counter. I used to have times where I couldn't work because of the headaches. And I've gone to plenty of doctors. I went to get CT scans and MRIs, and nobody could understand why I was getting the migraines. And finally, after 12 years, a couple of co-workers, my supervisor, in fact, that I work for now, referred me to Dr. Sherling, and I came to him today, and he had
tissue remodeling, yeah.
And now I can move my neck, which I couldn't do before, for practically 3 years. For 3 years, I couldn't move my head at all, and now I'm able to move my head back and forth.
Okay, and do you have a headache right now?
No. Actually, as soon as he finished the tissue remodeling, my headache went away right away.
So the headache that you had, it just lingered from one day to the next,
yes.
Right? Or did you just have random migraines?
No, I'd have it just constantly. My headaches just every day. Sometimes they were worse, but sometimes they were just noticeable. They weren't so bad. I'd take over-the-counter medications. They would kind of be dull headaches, but they were still there all the time.
So you would say you're 20% better, or 30, or?
I'd say about 80% better.
Wow. And this was your first treatment?
Yes.
Wonderful.